Hello, everybody. Here we are. 3:30. Welcome. Welcome back to the Daily Dose. I'm your host, Kevin Duffy. Glad you're here with us. I'm just getting set up here. There we go. Get my watch attack. All right, here we go. So if you're new, welcome. Just have some fun with it. This is class 7 now, I think, of 10. So we're trying to get through this isolation period together. And anyways, I've been having some fun, and that's the point. Just have some fun. We'll keep the energy up. We use a lot of music, try to move to the music, a lot of different types of moves. If you like certain moves, stay in them a little bit. If you're feeling it, there's always a little lower impact you can go. Sometimes we get up and jump, and if you want to do a little lower impact, I'll give you some modifications too. But just listen to your body, listen to yourself, and just have fun. What I got for equipment today, pretty bare bones. I'm just going to have a water bottle, a drink with that. I got a towel, and I don't think we'll need anything else. We're going to use the towel for the sweat, of course, but also just for some different types of some activity. So get up off the couch, get up off your bed, put pause on the Netflix, and we're going to do a little workout. 3:30, we're going to get after it. It's a good time today. It's not much going on. You're kind of dragging your butt probably, so just to get you moving here a little bit. Welcome to Acadia. If everyone, you guys are new to Acadia, we're happy to have you. It's going to be a little bit of a different year, but thanks to Acadia for getting us here, getting us through it. All right, everyone up on your feet. Wanting to be my new playlist. Part of half the fun is just getting the playlist. All right, we're going to march it out. Here we go. Welcome back, 3:30. Marching. As I'm lying next to someone. First couple minutes, we're just trying to warm ourselves up. Doesn't fix me, but it kind of helps. Arm circles. Just shoulder yesterday. We could go back to where we started when you left your team. Full side to side. Check out how those shoulders are. We're going to get into our back a little bit today. Yeah, this is just warm up. Just feel it. Just wherever your body naturally moves. Skip side to side. Good. Open it up. Good. I'll take some breaks and I'll explain some stuff. You just keep moving, okay? You keep moving. And I'll come back. Good. Up. Double. Good. Again, this is just going to get our heart rate up a little bit. Good. Just gonna warm up the body, get it going. We'll get into some mobility, and then we're gonna get right into some good stuff. Here we go. 2, 3. 10, 2, 3. 2, 3. Nice and slow on the rotation. Quick in the squat, slow in the rotation. 1, 2, 3. Good. Good. A couple more of those. Start to feel. Put ourselves in some different ranges. Kicks. Glad you made it today. 3:30. You've been here all week. Feet. Back today, so I'm going to do a little mobility. Six mobility traits are back. We're gonna get into it. Yeah, here we go. We're gonna do a little mobility here now. So this is still part of the warm up. We're just getting going. Good. Good. First one, we're just gonna get into our neck a little bit. Like you're grabbing a steering wheel. Check your right. Check your left. Good. Excellent. Good. Good. Try to get those shoulders back and down. Good. 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 Okay, we're going to get into just a little bit of standing thoracic spine extension. So take your hands, clasp them around your neck. And then we're just locking in here. We're just going to try to go into our back. And if you want to just take your elbows and then just follow them with your eyes, all right? Follow the tips of your elbows with your eyes. And again, just depending on how much extension you can get. Good. You'll start to feel it down your back. As soon as you kind of feel it in your low back, then slow down. That's take it off. We're just going to get in your upper back a little extension. Good. 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 Excellent. A couple more of those. Just get some mobility in your back. Good. Okay. We're going to go here in our back, 90 degrees. Pull it back so there's a little stretch in your pec. And then we're just going to flip around and then try to get up our back as much as we can. We got a stitch right here, but we're using the back of our hand to scratch it. Now you want to kind of keep your shoulder back. Just a little bit of mobility in there. Good. Hold that for a second. Good. Nice. Out. Other hand. Back and in. Good. Nice. So this is what it looks like in the back. A little bit of shoulder mobility. Again, just try as much as you can. If you get to here, that's fine. Just low backs a little more. A little lower impact. Mid back, the higher up you go. A little more mobility in the shoulder. Good. Other one again. We're back to our right. Back, down. Good. Nice. Hold that for a second. Good. Thanks for being here today. Good. Two. One. Other side. Back. Good. In. And we're up. Good. You can feel that in the shoulder. It's going to open up your scapula a little bit. Good. Nice. Again, low impacts here. Up, up, up. Good. Well done. Cool. All right, we're going to get into a little downward dog. Do this last week. So we're up, forward bend, step back with your hands from that plank position. You can push up and drive it straight back to the downward dog or go straight into the downward dog. Good. So you want to drive right through your back, over your shoulder, mobility, and then right through your sit bone. So up through your hips, just push it back. Good. Hold that for a second. Good. Back to plank. Good. Hold the plank. Feel that. Push up. Back. Downward dog. Good. Lock that knot a little bit. Your heels to the ground. Feel that in your calf a little bit. Good. Now take your right leg. Bring it up. Swing it through. Do a lunge. Right there. Straight up to a lunge. Now we're going to go lunge, iso hold. So we're up here. Get up on your front toe. Good. And then hold it there. However deep you can be in the lunge. Iso hold. Your front foot is off the ground. Just hold it. Your legs are starting to quiver a little bit. Good. Five. Four. Three. Two. Down. Back. Push up. Good. Down. Left. Good. Hold that lunge for a second. Need a break. Just come to a knee. That's great. Take a second. We're up into our iso hold. Iso hold. Good. They're challenging. Great for strength. Just recruit some muscle. All right. Good job. Five more seconds. Hold that. Good. Recruits good fibers. Really good for your knees. Just the strength. You want stability in your knees. So good strength for your calves, for your quads. Good. Back down. Unload it. Good. Let's go from your downward dog right into our tabletop. Good, that's a nice little resting position there. Good, push those hips back. Push those hips back, and that's just a little resting pose while we're doing some mobility. Push them back, feel that. Take a breath. Child's pose here. Good. Okay, a little spine help. We're not going to do any more later, so let's do it now. We're going to go cat.
Oh, yeah,
stretch,
yeah.
Stretch, cat.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cat.
Yeah.
Good. Push up through.
Look, I don't know how to talk to you. I don't
back
know.
Yeah, really just keep your shoulders and hips stable, and then you're just pushing up through your back and down. Really good for your spine health, all right? We're doing a lot of spine stuff every day. This includes this, all right? Good for you. Good for you.
I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to be here when you need me.
Opposite arm, opposite leg.
It feels like the only time you'll see me.
Just you
turn your head to the side and look at me differently.
Good.
Yeah.
All part of the warm up.
Last night.
Good.
I think I lost my patience last night.
Good.
I got high as the expectations last night.
That's it. Opposite arm, opposite leg, extend. Don't be too hard on yourself for how bad it looks or how good it looks. Whatever. Just get that thing moving. All right. Good.
You take my love for granted.
I just all right, change.
I'm too good to you.
Should be feeling limber. Maybe you're already sore, maybe you're already tired, but you're warm a little bit. Good. Grab a little drink, let some Rihanna. It's Tuesday, everybody. Happy Tuesday. Are you ready?
I've been up all week, not getting any sleep, trying to read the signs. I don't know how much more I can take, how much longer I can wait before I lose my mind. You, for heaven's sake, you take my breath away when you're not even trying. You got me wondering why. Oh.
Low impact jumping jacks here.
Were mine? Oh, baby.
Good.
Come on and say it now. Just let your words go out to me. It's easy to say what's on your mind.
Say it
a million times. Tell me you love me.
Good.
Hold it.
Perfect. Good. fun. All right. 20 minutes in already. What's up? What's up? Good. Get into these like lunges, so we're just gonna kick out a second. Alright, here we go. Set of lunges. Alright, we're gonna do 8 lunges. They're gonna be front lunges, 8 reps, a set of dips. Right here. 15 dips. And then dead lunge. All right, here we go. We're into lunges. Forward lunges. Step forward, down. Same leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold that down. Good. Other leg. You want to go out? Straighten this. We can stay in the cylinder. Keep going. Push that knee outside of the ankle. Front foot is locked in. Lie on the ground. Back. Good. Here we go. 2 more. Good. Well done. Making stuff up. Here we go, dips. Good. On a chair, side of your bed, somewhere you can get down and you can just get into it. Good. 15 of these. Nice. Remember, the slower you go, just allow the muscle fibers to recruit some. More muscles. Nice and slow. You don't need a ton of weights all the time. All right, this builds strength. All right, that's what we're building here. We're building a little bit of strength. We're working on our power. We're also working on our cardio. Good job. Good. Once you're done that, we're down and doing some dead bugs. Hey, don't cheat your dips. I said 15. Here we go, dead bug. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Good. Extend it. Good. Nice and slow and controlled. Using your core to move your body here. Keep going, dead bugs. 10 more seconds of work. Good. I'm gonna make sure we're on track with some good tunes here. Nice. 5, 4, good. No music, finish it. 3, 2, 1. Bang, change up on your feet. Single leg deadlift right here, and we're back. So we're gonna, yesterday we did some hip extensions, so same idea. Extend the hip, but now we're gonna bend at the trunk. As soon as you can't go back anymore, your hips get in the way, bend at the trunk, so we're getting through here. One little trick with the single leg deadlifts is if you're having a bit of trouble balancing, over your right, the leg that's planted right now is my left, just kind of twist your body over that one. Good. So really working that plant leg. Good. 5, 4. Here we go. 3. Hardest part of the workout. 2, 1. Great job. We're going into a set of skull crushers. So on the wall, right into your wall here. Right in here. If you don't got a wall, you can get in a diamond push-up. There's nothing like just the back of your bedroom door or the back of your door at your res room. Right here, skull crushers. Or you can want to do a set of diamond push-ups. So nice and close. Really isolating into the tricep there. Nice and slow on the diamond push-up or on the skull crunches. Good. It's my favorite part. We see the last they got so far. Good job. It went too fast. We couldn't. I know you didn't start on time. Hang in there. Come on. A couple more skull crushers. It's on the wrist and link a chunk. Yeah, we're still in link a pie. Good. Change. Single leg, deadlift, other side. So again, a little twist over that planted leg. Twice we can slow, slow, slow. Over. Good job. Nice. Put that spotlight on her face. We gon' pipe up and turn up. We gon' light up and turn up. Mama too hot like a like one. Mama too hot like a furnace. A little bit of balance is fine. Need a little bend in that knee. Help ya. Hold on to one area. Take a roar. And your friends really wanna break us apart. Two more. One. Zero. Good. Nice. Now we're gonna finish with a set of mountain climbers. Each shot back to the pace you want to go. One, two, three. Good. Here we go. 10 more seconds of work. Good job, you guys. Change. Good job. Nice. We're going to get into a little bit of core here in a second. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should. Here we go. A little speed back. Get into your legs a little bit on each punch. Uppercut. One, McGill sit-ups. One leg's extended. Excuse me, the Acadia sit-up. One leg extended, one leg is bent. Hands go under just above your glutes, just at your low back. And we're here. Just leading with the chin, letting your abs do the work. Yeah. Good. Come on. Track those abs. Good. Good. Use your abdominals to lift your shoulders. Don't hike the neck. Good. Good. Back up there. Take a little break. We're going right into side to side, side to side. So you're going to touch the side, touch the side. You're up the whole time.
Good. Work that core. Good. Keep breathing. Good. Last one. Legs to the side. Push through. Come on. Again, just lower abdominals. This one, we're targeting different ones every time. Good. Good. Three, two,
one. Good. Change. Grab a drink after that one. Good job, guys. We're going to have some fun now. We're going to get into our back.
Good.
Grab a drink. March it out. Let me see. I think we're going to need our towel for this one. So keep your towel handy. We'll do some towel pull downs.
Call me what you wanna. So just keep it there for you. I've been here a thousand times.
I didn't mean to do that. I mean, both pretty good songs, but.
Get your head around the fact that me and you in love is dead. See how I'm trapping now. Cause you can't decide what you really want from me. Why does it have to be like this? I can never tell. Cause you make
don't
me
be hard on yourself.
Love
you pick my way up there. Just trying to extend a little bit. Get into our back. If you do have your, we'll grab our towel for now. We're gonna go bent over rows first.
All right.
If you have some kind of weight or something a little heavier, you can do that. We're just kind of warming our back up here a little bit. So get a nice little stance here, bent over, trying to get as parallel to the ground as we can, and then we're just pulling back. Good. And then just nice and slow, feeling it in your back. Trying to warm up these muscles, engage them a little bit. Bent over rows, good. You got a couple textbooks, or you got a classic band, or you have something that's a little heavier, you can row it at a time. But we're going to get into our back here pretty good. Good. From the same position, this lateral fly. You know, if I have a couple of books, nice full range fly. You better pinch your back together. Pinch your back together when you come back. Good. Nice. Really bend over. Try to take your shoulders out of it as much as we can. The more you bend over. Good. Good. Pulse at the top. Pulse. 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 Good. Good. Yep. Three. Two. One. Good job. Okay. You have, we're gonna do a couple different things. Actually, we'll just go. So if you have a wall, you do this one of two ways. I'm going to do it on the floor. All right, it's a bit of a different exercise, okay? But it's going to try to work on the back muscle. So I'm going to do it from the floor. You can also do it if you're on a wall, all right? Put your elbows on the wall. You don't want to stand too far from the wall, just nice and close is fine. But I'm going to do it from the ground. So if you're on the ground,
both feet are planted here. Good. Hope you guys can see this. And then we're putting our elbows on the ground, back is flat, head is flat. And we're just going to push up from our elbows and down. Push up from our elbows and down. Good. So we're really taking the... We're taking the abs out of this. We don't want any abs, all right?
So you want to try to get it. So you're pushing with your elbows and you're opening up your chest in through your back. Hold that for a sec, down. It's a different kind of exercise, but it's really unique way without any weights, without a pull-up bar, without a TRX row, to just get a little bit, your chest opened up, and then working those back muscles. That back and thoracic spine is so important, right? And you want to try to balance that out. We spend a lot of time here. So we're just pushing up. Good. A couple more of those. Feel those out. Good.
Oops. We'll get a glute bridge there.
Good. Good. A couple more of those. Good. Nice. Okay, we'll do two different things now. You can, if you have a towel, you can grab your towel, or if you have a doorway that's opened up, you can go to the door and put your arm in the door, right? So your hands through it, and then you're just gonna do some rows, pulling yourself towards the door. All right. So if you have something where you can go, your bedroom door, your dorm room door is open, you just go on the opening and just row yourself towards it. Single arm, it's good. Let your back do the work, bring it to you. Good. If you don't got a door, bring it to a towel. So towel pulls down. We're actually gonna go a little narrower this time. So we've been out here a little bit wide, just a little bit narrower. And let's actually switch our grip and go inside like a chin up. Good, bring it in there. Just pulling that apart. Good. Just getting into your back. Doing great. Good. Keep it going. Switch arms if you're doing the door row. Good. Good. Just pulling in, keeping that chest open. Got to pull in through your back. Good. Keep going. I know it's hard. Good. Nice. Okay, pick one more back exercise. The bent over rows, bent over flies, the elbow push-ups, the door row, or the towel pull. Pick another one and do it. All right? Get one more. Good. Seven, six to eight. You know that I can't get you out of the system. Get right from the start. You play with my heart. I'll be singing la 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 la. You're breaking me down. Nice. You're breaking me down. Finish up. You're breaking me down. You're breaking me. Good job. Here we go. We're taking up here a second now. We're taking it up. Get a drink if you need it. Mirror, mirror on the wall, don't say it, cause I know I'm cute. Oh, baby, Louis down to my drawers, LV all on my shoes. Oh, baby, I be dripping somewhere soft, got a bin looking like Red Goo. Oh, baby, hit up like a crystal ball, okay. That's cool, baby, so is you, that's how I roll. If I'm shining, everybody wanna shine. Yeah, I was born like this, don't even gotta try. Shot a nigga better over time. Now you know. They just say I'm not the baddest bitch you like. It ain't my fault that I'm out here getting loose. Gotta blame it on the boots. Gotta blame it on my juice. It ain't my fault that I'm out here making news. I'm the one that is. 2, 3, 4. That's a little quick. Try that.
Push-ups.
all the way down. Here we go, three more good ones. Three more good push-ups. Good. We're gonna bring it down here a little bit. We got it up. We're gonna get into just some dynamic movements, strengthening and stretching. First, we're just gonna go side lunge. Other way.
My face above the water. My good. Feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like
back lunge.
I can see the
okay, nice and slow, alternating every time.
You are not around, slowly drifting away. Wave after wave, slowly drifting.
Good job. Nice job today, guys. It's Tuesday, tough day. I needed you guys today, I'll tell you. Thank you. Thanks for being here. Thanks to Kim, Eddie, for watching, buddy. Good. Nice. Okay, we're just going to do a little bit of hamstring health here. Got two options. If you got a nice hardwood floor that you can slide on, use your towel. You'll slide on it. We're going to do hamstring extension. So you're down, you put your heels here.
Then
do a glute bridge, extend out. Come down, bring it back to neutral. Up.
And it feels out. Like I'm drowning.
Good.
Pull it against the street. Pull it against
good. The you got something where your feet can slide easily, do that. If you're on a carpet or something, you don't have any plastic or something you can use to slide your feet. We're going to do some glute bridge iso holds. So we're here into the glute bridge, up on your toes, and then hold that. Three sets, 8 to 10 seconds each. Okay, come down. Good. Give yourself a little break. You're either sliding, doing the glute bridge slides, or glute bridge iso holds. Good. Hold that. Good. Iso holds are great, great exercises for athletes out there. Really good for leg strength, knee stability. Really good. You got three sets of those. Or you have three sets of 10 slides. I don't know if I said that, but that's what I mean. Nice job. Did a lot of rotation today, a lot of stuff in the back. Good for your hamstring health, these ones. Good. Good. Grab your water bottle. Once you're done those, we're just gonna march it out, have a drink. Good job, forward and backwards. Good. Just gonna do some little walks on your toes. Have your water if you want. Forward, backwards, just on your toes the whole time.
I read the rules before.
Grab on your heels.
I broke the chains before they choked me out. Now I pay close attention till I learn the code. I learned to read the map before I hit the goal.
Hey, yo, I know you never heard
of this
before, but I'd rather lose a fight than miss the war. And I ain't wishing competition or fishing for. I'm just living in a system, conditions are poor. I'm lost in the rhythm and misinformed. Too many late nights hitting the liquor store. Too many bad decisions, half-ass attempts. No sweat, no fear.
Going the other way. Step over it.
And I ain't making a no excuse. I'm overdue. I don't do what I'm supposed to do. Because you can think about a man we're supposed to lose.
Just fool the body down here.
Perfect ocean views. No, I was a first-class rookie. Taking out bullies in my all-black. Footy, man, a mystery. You know the history. Get it or forget it. Cause poof, I'm out of here.
I read the rules before I broke them. I broke the chains before they choked me out.
Under.
say.
Middle. Up. Slide the hands down, front and back.
Hey, yo, I've been hot and I've been real low. I've been broken, but I heal though. So many ups and downs, roughed up and clown. We all got problems, but we deal though. I'm trying to do better now. Find my energy. Find my energy. When my back's on the wall, I don't freeze up. Now I find my inner strength and I re-up. Here we go. I know I never been the smartest or wisest, but I realize what it takes. Never dwell in the dark, cause the sun always rises, but gotta make it to the next day. It's a feeling that you get in your lungs and you run, but you're running out of air and your breath is coming.
You out here, reason, gotta keep it moving.
Get extra and push your weight.
See how that feels. That feeling different. Sometimes breathing helps a little too. What breathing does for meditation just allows you to focus on something. It's just a very easy thing to that we can control, that we can focus on. So you just bring your attention to your breath. And then if there's something that pops in your head, just, you know, you hear someone down the hall or you hear a humming or whatever it is, you hear the music, just let it come in and let it leave. Don't worry, they're not distractions, they're just things that are happening. Just relax for a bit. It's good to spend some time on the floor. It's good for your body too. We just get in chairs and then these things are supporting us all the time, so then we just kind of turn off our muscles and then we don't use it, we lose it. Good. A couple more breaths. Just relax here. If you feel like doing a little bit more core work, you know, we blast the core for a little bit. But if you want to do a little more core work, a little more cardio, a set of stairs, get outside, you know, your body's warmed up, go do it. If not, just relax. Lay back, put your feet up, let the blood just kind of return back through your heart. And you did a really good job today. Proud of you. Proud of everyone. That was day 7 of 10. We're getting through it. We'll be back here tomorrow. We might have a new location tomorrow, I'm not sure, but we might be on location tomorrow for our daily dose. But thank you guys so much, really appreciate it. We'll see you tomorrow, 3:30.